This is the first ride of this trip, Ulaanbaatar to Beijing. We are at Ulaanbaatar station right now.
May I have your attention, please? Passengers are reminded that smoking is prohibited at all stations and all train services.
Taking any videos, I'm going to resume your
videos. Yeah, got it.
So they would have to have gone around bad land or something? Like the bend is not for no reason, right?
The what?
For the elevation.
Yeah.
Why is it just... So it will go this... Oh, now I understand why it's called S-curve, right? Because
it goes
like this.
Yeah.
So on which it can... So it sort of goes on...
Oh, that's enough.
And this is a coal engine.
No, it's a diesel.
So if it's a okay.
Yeah, that's burning fuel, right? That's like
no, you wouldn't have any coal engines left in there.
Sorry?
You wouldn't have any coal engines left in there. Would you shovel coal?
I think in India.
No.
They don't? All diesel?
Mm-hmm. All electric.
Yes. How about Russia and all? Do they all diesel or?
Yeah, diesel and electric mix of it.
I was actually going to go last night just for the weirdness of seeing it, but then when I got back to the room, I was tired, and it's actually a few blocks away, so I just couldn't be bothered. I didn't need to see that much. Like, if we were in Chicago, I wouldn't bother, but there was something so weird to me about it, and the tower having fun.
Yeah, and to be honest, that was the reason.
Yeah.
Because...
But they were Russian, and was it working?
No. Mongols.
Oh, really?
Yes.
That's what surprises me. Yeah. Were they attractive?
Yeah, they were, but it's like you come to the streets. You see an occasionally okay, big market. Yeah, they were. It's not like New Yorkers, I think, in order to be real. All these beautiful women walking on it. It depends, like, I like the reason I found Mongols very exotic. Yeah, is because they, the combination biracial child looks black, so it's kind of like a Chinese Russian kid with Chinese.
I think it's the skin tone is a little different.
Okay.
Like it's
more.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So how does the freight go through?
Beautiful.